You know, voting is the fundamental to our democracy or our representative government. It's the basic building block, and we should not make things harder for people to vote. We need to make it so everyone can vote. On Tuesday, Governor LePage signed LD 1376, which says that voters can no longer register to vote on Election Day and then cast their ballot. That same day, five fellow citizens and I signed a petition to start a people's veto of that portion of LD 1376 that stops same-day voter registration. Our goal too is to ensure that Maine voters can continue to register to vote on Election Day, as we've been doing in Maine for the last 38 years. And the question that we would like to see on the ballot that will be proposed by the Secretary of State is, do you want to reject the new law that prevents voters from registering to vote on Election Day? It's a simple question on a critically important issue that is fundamental to our democracy. Again, the question is, do you want to reject the new law that prevents voters from registering to vote on Election Day? We hope that the Secretary of State will come up with the question soon, and we hope that's the question that he will put on our petitions and on the ballot in November.